A Pittsburgh area lawmaker is looking to make schools safer by giving school police officers more authority. Recent legislation stripped school police officers of the power to make arrests, detain students, or write citations. As a result, municipal officers have to be called to a school to perform those duties. The legislation suggested by Allegheny County Senator Pam Iovino says the new system weakens school security while stretching municipal police resources.